Thank you.
ยังไงมีโอกาสเยอะนะครับทั้งสองฝ่ายที่เราจะเพิ่มมูลค่ากันอินเดียโดยเฉพาะในเรื่องของด้านการเกษตรกรรมและในเรื่องของเทคโนโลยีเรื่องดิจิตอลอีกทุกประเทศท่านนั้นผมคิดว่าเราได้เดินหน้าความสัมพันธ์ของเราได้ดี
There was a lot of discussion on energy. This is a new sector in Indo-US relations. We have begun importing oil and gas from the United States. It is expected to be valued at about $4 billion this year. And we expressed our readiness to import more gas and more oil from the United States as a way of expanding trade. Another area which we felt also would be important on the economic front would be the defense sector. There, of course, both sides agreed that there has been a substantial enhancement in our defense relationship, in our imports of equipment from the United States. But Prime Minister in particular stressed that there was a great opportunity for the United States in India.
All across this region, and we're grateful for your leadership.
Yeah, honor. And so I reiterate my invitation to you. We've been waiting.
Mr. Pandey, I just wanted to go back to the RCEP. Just wonder if you can elaborate on what are India's biggest concerns regarding the RCEP.
There was a discussion on defense and security cooperation, and both expressed satisfaction that there were a number of areas in which we could be working together, including our cooperation, which is ongoing in the various joint exercises.
Was there, we're told by the Australians that there was actually